And Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Wonder what this guy's story was.
Huh? Dead men tell no tales.
Time to go.
All right. Keep your shirt on.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Looks like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh? Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
It's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island. Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Giant gate.
Good sign.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Yeah. go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Hey, sure thing. Jeez, lots of lifting and crawling and things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is.
The view.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. I got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the brother.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
Look at that craftsmanship. You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
Alright, we'll head on back then.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's. Thank you.
Nathan! Nathan!
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then. Nathan, here. The crate next to the bridge. Climb back up.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Huh?
Not this way.
Nice job. Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. Did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
What is all this? Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, look.
Hey. Maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Lots of supplies in here. tools, seeds?
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Here we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. This Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsmoke.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsmoke's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
started as nobody, here's some swordsman.
Both symbols at once.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get it into the lights. Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. Condon.
8 out of 12. Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard.
that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish. Snap. Sweet.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
No. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Thank you.
I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Any farther, I'm sure. Shit. Sam, goddammit!
Sam!
Sam, can't lose anything else besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. Oh, shit. Just push through. Huh.
Sic Parvis Magna. Sam.
Where are you?